Iconic trolley car on Germantown Avenue in Mount Airy. It is moving. It was once an ice cream shop next to the trolley car diner. Both have now closed, and its owner wanted to donate the trolley to a nonprofit. He chose the Fishtown Kensington Area Business Improvement District, and the trolley will be moved to the courtyard of the Fillmore Music Venue. It will now have a new life as a concession stand.